beautiful people, today's video is an update to my previous video of the Photoshop Colorize Better feature that I'm showing on the screen right now. So, I updated my Photoshop in order for us to check if the Colorize feature under the mural filters is fully functional already. First, open the vintage photo in Photoshop. Make sure the photo is in RGB mode. Go to Filter menu and select Neural Filters. On the Neural Filters panel, you can see the Colorize feature is still under beta. Slide the toggle button to the right to enable it. It will automatically colorize the photo, which you can see the preview of the colorized photo on the left side. Unfortunately, this feature is still under improvement. You can see the left hand of the woman doesn't have color. So, what you will do now is to manually colorize the rest of the important areas of the photo. Click the OK button. If you watched the previous auto-colorize video that I tackled, which I will indicate the link in the description box in order for you to watch it, you can watch that video as I explain better how to use the brush tools and other processes. Don't worry, this panel process on this video of colorization is the same. So, make sure you selected the layer 0 and click the symbol to create a new fill and select solid color. Select the color that is fit to the skin color of the subject, then change it from normal to color. Click the white mask and go under properties. Scroll down and click invert. So now, you can start painting the area you want to add color using a brush tool. Do the same process to add another color for the other area. From here, I am doing the fast forward. This short video is useful to you, and please support our channel by subscribing to it. If you have some clarifications and subject you want me to tackle, please leave your comment below. Thank you. If you have knowledge, let others light their candles at it. Have a blessed Sunday, everyone.